They tell us that the dust comes from a different galaxy, from millions of light years away. Out of the blackness, it just appeared. And they tell us that we must leave, that we must go to a place they call Canaan, the promised land, they tell us, flowing with milk and honey, where mankind will be safe, where mankind has prepared a place for itself. We can save ourselves. This is what they tell us.